Hi, a couple of months ago, I fell in love with Stackblitz. Stackblitz is an online IDE for web applications, and I have been using it a lot. Most of the times for showing and sharing small Angular snippets, but I even used it once for creating an entire app. In this video, I want to show you some cool features and how Stackblitz may help you. 1. It has a very simple quick start. At stackblitz.com, you can open a new Angular Stackblitz with just one click, and everything is immediately in place for you. 2. It has Angular CLI integration with Dan Cooler. I can here generate a new component, service, directive, module, pipe, guard. I can generate anything just with one click. Let's generate a new module. Let's call it foo. And we have a foo module. Let's generate a new component in it. And let's call it bar. And enter. And we have a new bar component. 3. It is actually a PWA. It's a progressive web app. You can use it offline and everything runs in your browser. For example, let's head to appcomponent.html. Let's turn off my Wi-Fi. And let's just copy this part here. And it just continues to work. 4. It has a very good editor. It feels like you are using VS Code. For example, in my app component, I have type completion. For example, a foo, which is a string, and we have a constructor, and we can access the properties. We have all this type completion here. We can switch files, and we have a command palette. It's all there. 5. You can easily save your Stackblitz. You can easily fork your Stackblitz like this. But most importantly, you can share it in different ways. You have an editor URL, an app URL, and even an embed URL to embed your Stackblitz into, for example, into your blog post. 6. Store your Stackblitzes into your account. I'm currently logged in. I just connected it to my GitHub account, and here I can access all the Stackblitzes I created before. 7. It has a very fast package manager. Let's just install Angular CDK. I hit enter. It's installing dependencies, and just in a couple of seconds it gets installed. The guys at Stackblitz even developed their own package manager, which is called Turbo, and it runs completely in your browser and it's blazingly fast. Of course, there are also things on my wish list. For example, I am desperately needing auto importing. For example, when I want a input decorator for a foo, I cannot automatically import this. I need to do it manually by importing it from Angular Core. There is also an issue with infinite loops. For example, when I have a infinite loop over here and let's wait, it's just now completely frozen. So, and that is very annoying, but I hope the guys at stackblitz.com will soon fix this issue. This was it for now. I hope you guys liked this video. Please let me know by subscribing or give your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you.